Everything's gonna be alright.
I need to buy more, it makes me drunk with one wine.
Hola, hey amigos, my adlaw. I was able to make it to the last day of the Middle Mosel Wine Fest in Bernkastel Cues, which means hali manglag na punta. Joining me this afternoon is my good friend Precious. So when we arrived that Monday, things weren't really happening yet in the town square and people were still picking up, so we decided to just go to this restaurant instead and ordered some Flammkuchen. So this is kind of like a thin crust pizza but German style, which is really delicious. And we were just preparing ourselves for the wine that we were going to drink later that night, because you know, it's a wine fest. And then came the wine. So we got ourselves some Riesling, because Bernkastel, being from Le Musil, is very famous for their white wine, and it was such a no-brainer for us to order that. We then headed out to the main street. So this was where most of the food stalls were at, and a lot of wine stalls as well. So basically, most of the food stalls that were present are pretty much the same food stalls that you would see in any festival during the summer months here in Germany. The only difference though is that here in the Middle Mosel Wine Fest is the fact that since this is a wine fest, there are loads of wines in there. So it was quite overflowing, and you can just order anything, anywhere. We then went inside. So this was the other town square. This is not the main one, but it also had their own stage. And at this point, we're already so buzzed that we were so down to party.
Please.
So Precious, why do you like the wine so much?
Because I don't have to buy more, it makes me drunk with one wine.
How are you so much? Are you drunk?
Feeling good. A little.
Okay, so we had so much pictures because I had to do a photo shoot for Precious for her OnlyFans.
OnlyFans! I hope. Please subscribe, guys, okay?
On the main stage, they were playing Schlager music, and we stayed there for a bit because we really wanted to enjoy and experience traditional German music. And whilst we were there, we saw these two cute kids, and they just caught our attention. And after this, we went back inside to check out the other stage.
Yeah, mas modern than it. Yeah, let's go there.
When I heard the chords to Saturday Night, I just knew that it was on. We were about to party. Uh-huh.
Yeah.
And then we were about to go. So at this point, we're already so drunk and we just wanted to sing and dance to our current soundtrack of our lives and mantra.
Because everything be alright. Everything's gonna be alright. Fuck it. Bana, bucket, bana, bucket.
Amigos, that was this year's Middle Mosel Wine Fest in Ben Castell. And I must say, I had so much fun. This has my seal of approval. Next year, I'm gonna make sure I'll spend more time because we were there for just a few hours on the last day on a Monday. But nevertheless, we had a blast. I think this would be one of my favorite festivals here in the Mosel area, or if not in Germany. Can't wait to experience it all over again in 2023.
It's gonna be alright.
I'm hoping that this song is going to be your mantra too. If not, your constant reminder too. Don't you worry about a thing, because everything's gonna be alright.
Everything's gonna be alright.
One, three, four.
Uno, dos, tres.
Seis.
Stop this one now.
Daghang salamat sa inyong pagtanaw. Hantad sa sunod. Ciao!
What?